Hello.
There it is. Does it look to you as if a little work has been done?
No. Not quite so cold out here today.
So pleasant.
The whole day was warmer too.
So you'll be home Sunday night?
No.
Monday night?
Yes.
You're going Saturday?
Tomorrow.
That's Saturday?
Yes.
So you'll be gone 2 nights?
Yes. Wind is blowing my camera over.
I'm going in.
All right. I wonder if the crows will fly over tonight. Just about time. It's just about their time. They don't fly every night, but many nights they do. Along the edge of the valley. Just around sunset. Of course, it might have something to do with the tide as well as the sunset, but still, I can't help but hope that they'll show very soon. The sky certainly has some beautiful color to it. This pale reflection on a camera really is not the same. I remember a couple days ago, just last week, up and down through the mountains and the canyons and thinking, there's no way I can adequately communicate the immensity of this experience. The beautiful comfort and ease of a rail car, even though it shakes back and forth and sometimes you can't hardly stand up, but you're rolling right up through the mountains. How could I portray that? Let alone what was outside. All of those rocks and trees and the rushing water of the river. And still, 7 minutes and 20 seconds into the video, I see no crows. So I guess there will be no murder of crows passing overhead tonight. They'll probably come the moment I turn off the camera, knowing crows and how trickstorially fickle they are.